Greytown, winner of New Zealand's Most Beautiful Town, Small Town, 2017. This is where Wellingtonians come weekend to shop in designer boutiques and have their Wairarapa experience. It has a colonial vibe, some nice old buildings, real estate that's more expensive than it should be. It's got that big pub thing there. But that didn't serve much to me. Some old Pashley bikes. Nice old buildings. A few antique shops. Most of it. It's that minute and a half. There you go. Expensive interiors. Things to put about the house. Some meat packs in there. Fruit and veg. They're surprisingly well equipped meat freezer. Stopped there once for a real fruit ice cream. They were quite rude. I'm sure she's moved on, the rude lady. Over to the right there, an old derelict barn. Used to be a really good rustic barn to photograph. And they nailed a bunch of bloody signs to it. Look at that. We can't see them. I can see them.